The work we're doing at the Center on Disability and Development is very collaborative. I have amazing students who are absolutely dedicated to improving the lives of people with disabilities. I am Jenny Gans. I'm a professor of special education in the Department of Educational Psychology. At Texas A&M, we are helping people with autism spectrum disorder find their voices by developing new technologies and interventions. Autism is a spectrum disorder. They may have a lot of difficulty with social interaction skills. It really impacts a lot of other areas like behavior and learning in the classroom. You can't learn as much if you can't understand what's being said or if you can't demonstrate what you know. Augmentative and alternative communication, or AAC, means that we provide some kind of system for somebody who can't communicate using conventional speech. A&M is a leader in this field. They're obviously very dedicated to moving the field forward. Within the last 2 or 3 years, there's been such an increase in the use of mobile devices. The use of this technology can increase the use of speech and other skills, especially social interaction skills. A middle schooler with autism is communicating with the use of a tablet computer. It looks cool versus walking around with a picture board that he's pointing at. It's exciting to solve these problems and teach them new skills and see them functioning better at home and tolerate being in regular classrooms more. My hope for the future of individuals with autism spectrum disorders is that they can participate in the full range of experiences that the rest of us participate in. Every once in a while, I get these little, oh my gosh, I actually did make this big difference in this one child's life. Hearing those stories later is pretty exciting.